June, honey, I got a song I wrote just specially for you. I'm going to sing for you. Just for you.
What is it?
It's called Hey, Good Looking.
Oh.
Say, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Say, hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. That's soda pop and the dancing's free. So if you wanna have fun, come along with me. Say, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up? I'll keep it till it's covered with age. While I'm writing your name down on every page. Say, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Tommy's selling used cars, Nancy's fixing hair, Harvey runs a grocery store, and Margaret doesn't care. Jerry drives a truck for Sears, and Charlotte's on the make, and Paul sells life insurance and part-time real estate.
Helen is a hostess, Frank works at the mill, Janet teaches grade school and probably always will. Bob works for the city and Jackson Lab Research, and Peggy plays organ at the Presbyterian Church.
And the class of 57 had its dreams.
We all thought we'd change the world with our great works and deeds.
Or maybe we just thought the world would change to fit our needs. The class of 57 has dreams.
Mary was married with children, had the perfect suburban life, till her husband came clean with the help of Jim Beam and confessed all his sins one night. Said he'd fallen in love with a barmaid, said she made him feel reckless and young. And when he was through, what else could she do? She just let that.
You know.
I don't know, you keep on giving. For your kindness, I'm in debt to you.
Me finding you, someone had a hand in it long before we ever knew. Now I just can't believe you're my life, heaven smiling down on me as I look at you tonight. I tip my hand to the keeper of the stars. What he was doing when he joined these two hearts. I hold everything when I hold you in my arms, and I've got all I'll ever need, thanks to moonlight on your face. Oh, how you shine. It takes my breath away just to look into your eyes. I know I don't deserve like you. There really are no words to show my gratitude. So I tip my hand to the keeper of the the stars. He sure knew what he was doing when he joined these two hearts. Long before we ever knew,
through the back window of our 59 wagon, I watched my best friend Jamie slipping further away. I kept on waving till I couldn't see her, and through my tears I asked again why we couldn't stay. Mama whispered softly, "Time will ease your pain. Life's about change. Nothing ever stays the same." And she said, "How can I help you to say goodbye? It's okay to hurt and it's okay to cry. Come let me hold you and I will goodbye." I sit on our bed, he packed his suitcase. I held a picture of our wedding day. His hands were trembling, we both were crying. He kissed me gently and then he quickly walked away. I called up Mom, she said, "Time will ease your pain. Life's about changing, nothing ever stays the same." And she said, "How can I understand. Mama whispered